Hello everybody. Just wanted you to see how I set it up with my stealth cam. I put my blue curtain up. It's really a blue sheet. I got my fan up here. Another fan here. My cold water. Another fan there. And another fan there. And here I kind of consolidated some of the stuff, so I put it everything back there, so this way I have room. See, I have all this room back here, my whole thing. And here I am. I don't know if you can see me. There's my little Fifi. She likes laying there with me. Hi, can you see me? All my reflectics up here, 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 and I got one reflected in the front window. I got the foam there, and I got that other one here. So this is how I am. My refrigerator is doing really good. Let's see. Look at that. It was on since yesterday afternoon. All night, all day, and look where it's at. And I'm tired. Yeah, it's me. I'm tired. I got the window open. I mean, not the window. Oh, I got a spider in here. Man. Oh, let me get that spider. Look at that spider. I have to get it. I can't let it go. Oh, it jumped. Oh my god, these spiders jump. It jumped. Where did it go? Oh well. Hope it doesn't bite me. Yep, it takes off. Sorry, I'm all over the place because of that spider. I just wanted you to see how I'm laying down. I'm tired from driving today. And I'm just going to relax. It's like 5-ish. Maybe 5:30, something like that. I was too tired. Really relax. I got up at like 6 o'clock this morning. I didn't get to bed early because that was the first night, and I couldn't really sleep that well. Hopefully I'll sleep better tonight. And like I said, I got extra, you know, I need some space so I can at least walk through there. Walk through all the way down. Oh well, here we go. Let me relax a little bit. I really need to fix it up, put things away or throw them out, but not right now. I'm tired. Good night. Here I am. Morning. Woke up about 6 o'clock this morning. Here's my Fifi. Anyway, I'm on the road already. I think I'm getting the hang of this. I spent the night in the Home Depot parking lot. And I figured I'd get a good early start. Get the van going, warmed up. Put the AC on the van, cool it off a bit so by the time the sun comes out, so hot.